eruption in poker last night as Christoph Vogelsang is being criticized for his excessive tanking, as shown by this time-lapsed video. The pro took over 8 minutes to act in a certain point in his semifinal match. This further led to a bunch of jokes being posted all over Twitter, as well as pros such as Scott Seaver calling it angle shooting. What do you guys think?